Assalamu alaikum, class 3. Class 3, today we are going to do page number 30 of unit 3, Anansi the spider. As you remember, I have told you that this lesson is actually a play script, is actually a dialogue between some characters. It's also a act that is played on a stage. So in this is about listening, speaking and composition. So first task, you have to listen me carefully, then you will try to speak, and then you will complete the composition in both pages. Okay, so listen. First of all, look at this. There is a picture. The myth that we have read, Anansi the spider. Actually, in that lesson, the spider wants to get the stories from the king of the sky, but the king of sky, he said, bring three animals to me to take the stories. Actually, myth is not a traditional story that always happenings are same. Myths often have different variant. There are a lot of variant, means new things or new variants are coming into the myth. We will say the myth in a different way. We will add some more information in this myth. But in traditional story, all the happenings are same. So class, in another version of this myth, there is a fourth task. Now, after taking the three animals, he said to Anansi, you must bring a fairy to me. Her name is Momotia the fairy. Her name is Motia the fairy. So listen me carefully. Look at this. When the king of the sky say to Anansi that bring the fairy, what he did? He said that, I know, I'll make a doll with a clay. He has clay, so he make a doll. Okay. And with the clay, and he covered the doll with a sticky gum. He spread the gum on the doll. Okay. And he also, then he smiled and he said, yes, I know. Next, I'll put a bowl of yams in front of the doll. That it looks that doll is eating or doll having the yams in front of her. After some time, the fairy came. When the fairy saw their tasty yams, she cannot control her and she started eating. After eating, when she has finished the yams, she said to the doll, thank you so much, but doll not answered. She again said, thank you so much, give me answer. When she not give the answer, because doll can't speak. So she is angry now. She shouted, give me answer. When there is no answer from the doll, she hit her face. She hit on her face. She slapped. When she slapped on her face, her hand stick on the face of doll, because there is a gum, sticky gum on the doll. In this way, when her hand stick on the doll, what the Anansi said? Yes, he said, I got you. When she got her, she took her to the Naimi, to the king of the sky. And in this way, the king of the sky gave the storybooks to Anansi. Okay, now listen, look at this. After listening this version, complete it with the words from the boxes. There is a boxes. You have to complete this paragraph according to these words and this paragraph according to these words. So I will help you. Anansi had to find Motia the fairy. When he found her, he thought hard and said, I know, I'll make a doll with some, as I have told you, clay. I have clay. Now I'll cover it with a sticky gum. He put the doll under a tree. Under a tree. Tree is here? Yes. He smiled and said, next I'll put a bowl of dash in front of the doll. Look at this bowl of Yams, yes. After a while, Motia the Dash came along. Motia the fairy. Yes. And said, some yams. They look. What they look? They look good. After a while, so she ate up all the yams. Next, the words are here in this box. And after she finished, she said, thank you. But the doll did not answer. I said, thank you. So dash me. So stories me, hands me, answer me or angry me. Answer me. So answer me. Motia shouted with rage. Still the doll did not answer. She was so angry. And she hit the doll. Her dash stuck to the doll. What? Hands. Her hands stuck to the dolls. Got you, said Anansi. So Anansi took her to the Naimi, and at last he got his stories. This line narrator said. Okay. Now look at this underline, what the characters say in version this one task. We will underline which character, what the character is saying. For example, look at this. Anansi, what he said. I know, I'll make a doll with some clay. Okay. Now I'll cover it with sticky gum. This is the saying that Anansi said first. Then what he said, he put the doll under a tree. This is not saying of Anansi. He smiled and said, next. What he said next? Next, I'll put a ball of yams in front of the doll. These two things are of Anansi. Okay. Next, look at this. Who said this? Yes, this fairy said, some yams. And the next, what she said? She said, thank you. But there is no answer. I said, thank you. So answer me. What she said? Answer me. Motia shouted with rage. This is not a saying. Still, there is no answer. She was so angry and she hit the doll. There is no. Got you. Who said this? Anansi said, got you. And the last line is related to narrator. Who is the person who gives the stage direction. Narrator. So Anansi took her to the Naimi and at last got his stories. Is it clear? You have to underline these lines. Now look at this class. Complete the play script using the word that you underlined in task E2. Which lines we have underlined? Now you have to write down in front of their characters. Okay. First of all, you write the characters. There are three characters. First is Anansi the spider, second is Momachi the fairy, and the third one is narrator who is saying the story. Anansi, I know, I dash a. I know I'll make a doll with some clay. Now I'll cover it with sticky gum. It will come here. This is the saying of Anansi. And he, after putting the doll under the tree and smile, what he said again? He said, next I'll put a ball of yams. Okay, you will write this line here. When the fairy came, this fairy say? She said, some yams. They good. They look good. So you will write it here. As Peter, you have to complete this task by taking the lines from here. What these characters saying? You will write it on this page, page number 31. So is it clear now? Your writing should be very much neat. Must sharp your pencil before writing the work, and you also must write date and day here. Okay. Okay, class, Allah Hafiz, and the date is 9th of April. You must mention date on both pages. Okay, class, take care.